And we are here for eKidz. You ready, Liz?
I'm so excited.
I think it's time for our song.
Absolutely.
All right, you guys ready? Go ahead and follow along. Let's start clapping. You ready?
Let's sing together. Let's go. We're so glad you're here today.
Yeah.
We can read, worship, and pray.
Huh?
Get your Bible.
Let's begin.
Let me see a big old grin.
We're eKidz.
We're eKidz.
Hey friends, I'm Red Rabbit.
And I'm Pink Pig.
Before we begin, we want to remind you of two important rules to make sure we all have fun. Rule number one is be safe.
That's right. You can be safe by listening to the instructions and always asking an adult before clicking on a different video or button on your screen.
Now, hold up two fingers. Rule number two is be kind.
You can be kind by using your inside voice so everyone can hear, even your parents who might be watching church in a different room. And if you're watching with someone, you can be kind by sharing your screen with them.
Those are all great ways to be kind. Now that we've gone over our rules, I think you're ready to learn about Jesus.
Okay, you guys, this month we're learning. I'm feeling like very animated today.
I like it. Let's go.
We're learning God's got this.
Yes,
that's
God's got this.
Can you guys do it with us? Say, God's got this.
That's
whether
right.
Whether needing help with a big job or something, or maybe just knowing where to go or what to do, not having what we need, or talking to God about anything, we can trust God, you guys, because God's got it.
God's got this. That's right. So today in our Bible story, we're going to hear about a man named Moses who trusted God because Moses knew that no matter what,
God's got this.
That's right. Let's go ahead and read it together.
Okay, friends, today we're going to go through our Bible study, and it's specifically on the story of the burning bush.
Whoa, that sounds crazy. A bush that was on fire?
On fire.
Whoa, I can't wait to find out what that means.
All right, let's get our Bibles, let's open up, and let's learn more about the burning bush.
Whoa.
And I want you guys to remember that the whole point of what we're gonna learn is that we can trust God.
Mm-hmm.
We can trust, say,
I can trust God.
That's right. Let's do this. When Moses was a man, he left the palace. Pharaoh was still being mean to the Israelites. Moses tried to protect them, so Pharaoh tried to kill Moses. He escaped from Egypt. He went to a place called Midian and became a shepherd.
Whoa.
Liz, what's a shepherd?
A shepherd is somebody who takes care of sheep.
That's right.
And what do sheep say?
Bah! I don't know why, but that's so funny.
It's funny.
That is awesome. Okay. Ooh, look at these pictures. We're on the burning bush now. Check this out. It says, one day while Moses was watching his sheep, he saw something strange. A bush was on fire, but it wasn't burning up. From inside the bush, God spoke, Moses, bring my people out of Egypt. Take them to a new land, and I will show you. This new land is called Canaan.
Whoa.
Moses was worried that Pharaoh would not listen. God told Moses to throw his staff on the ground. When he did, the staff became a snake.
Whoa, that's crazy.
That's crazy. Liz, don't you like snakes?
I think they're pretty cool.
They're pretty cool.
But it's a little scary in this story.
It's scary in the Bible. Okay, but God told Moses to reach down and grab this snake, and it became a staff again. God said, I will use signs like this to show Pharaoh I have sent you.
Wow. Okay, Alika. So, like, Moses wasn't sure that Pharaoh is like the king of Egypt at that point.
Yes.
He wasn't sure if he would listen to him. But God had told Moses that he would be with him.
That's right.
So Moses trusted God because he knew that who's got this?
God's got this!
That's right. And we can trust him too because who's got this?
God's got this!
That's right. Okay, everybody, we're gonna play a listening game to help us remember that God's got this.
And that's right.
I'm so excited. Okay, I'm gonna tell you guys how it's gonna work. I'm gonna say, hey, friends. And when I say, hey, friends, I want you to say, here I am, and then do an action. For the first round, the action is gonna be 3 jumping jacks. You got it?
I got it.
Okay, sounds good, but here we go. You gotta make sure you listen for the word friends. So if I say a different word, you don't do anything. Got it?
Got it.
All right, here we go. Ready? Hey, fire truck. I didn't say it yet. Hey, flowers. Hey, friends.
Oh, that's it. 1, 2, 3. Here I am.
Good job, Alika. Okay, do you want to play again?
Let's do it again.
All right, we'll play one more time. Ready?
Kay.
So this time, whenever I say, hey, friends, you need to do 3 spins. Okay?
Okay.
It's a lot of spins, I know, but we can do it. Okay,
let's
ready?
It.
But yes. Remember to say, here I am, okay? Ready? Because Moses said, here I am. All right, ready? Hey, farmers. That's not it. Hey, fireflies. Hey, friends.
Here I am.
1, 2, 3.
Liz.
Good job, Alika.
That was a lot.
High five.
Where's your hand?
That was awesome. Remember, kids, in our story today, God called Moses' name from the burning bush, and Moses said, here I am. Moses was afraid to go tell Pharaoh to let God's people go, but Moses knew that God would be with him because Moses knew what, Alika? What did Moses know?
Moses knew that God's got this.
That's right.
Who's got it?
God's got this.
All right, friends, go ahead and stand up big and tall and get ready to sing and worship together.
Right there. When I need help, God, you are my helper. And when I am scared, God, you make me braver. So I know just what to do. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Oh, I know just what to do. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I keep on trusting. Trusting in you. God, you are my helper. And when I am scared, God, you make me braver. So I know just what to do. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Oh, I know just what to do. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I keep on trusting. Trusting in you.
Worshiping with us. All right, go ahead and take a seat wherever you are because I want you guys to get ready. It's time to head to the art room.
Hey there, friends. Thanks so much for coming to visit me in the art room. This month, we're learning we can trust God because God's got it. Today's true story from the Bible begins with a man named Moses. He was taking care of his sheep. Let's draw Moses with a sheep next to him. One day, when Moses was taking care of his sheep, he saw a bush that was on fire. Moses went to look at the bush, and he saw that there was something different about it. It was on fire, but it wasn't burning up. The leaves were still green. Let's draw a bush next to Moses, but with green leaves and red and orange flames. Then Moses heard God's voice coming from inside the burning bush. God said, "Moses, Moses." And Moses said, "Here I am." God told Moses to go to Egypt and help God's people, the Israelites. Moses wasn't sure he could do it, but God told Moses, "I will be with you." Let's draw a smile on Moses' face because he knew God was with him. Great job drawing with me, friends. Moses could trust God because nothing is too big for God. Nothing is too hard for God. God's got it. Who's got it? God's got it. See you next week.
All right, you guys, thank you so much for joining us today. I hope you had fun because I know Liz and I did,
right? I had so much fun.
That's right. If this was your first time actually joining us, I'm so glad and I would love for you to be our new friend, right? Me and all my friends want to tell you hi. So go ahead and have one of your family members that's where you are, click the link below and have them do something for me. When they click the link below, have them fill out the form because I would love to reach out to say hello. Liz?
I think it's time to pray, Alika.
That's right.
Everybody, we're going to pray and thank God for teaching us today. So let's go ahead and fold our hands so we're not distracted. We're going to close our eyes and we're going to talk to God. Dear Jesus, thank you so much for teaching us today. Thank you that we can remember that you've got this. In Jesus' name, everybody said,
Amen.
Bye. Bye.